where the strokes kiss each other just gently. And then when we get to the middle section of the eyebrow, we're just going to start leaning over a little bit more gracefully. And here we may need 3 strokes to bridge the gap across.